Are those fish? What the fuck? Oh, that's a oh my god. Hey guys, what is going on? This is the 4th Gen Gamer here, bringing you guys some more Alpha Sapphire. Let's play through thingy-ma-bobber, you know, whatever. Last time, we were live. We were in a nice live stream. Now, this series, unlike the Omega Ruby probably won't be live, ever. But, Alpha Sapphire playthrough, I think I mentioned this in episode 1, it's going to sort of alternate, not like every other episode, but, some episodes will be live streamed, because I do want to, you know, do some, I don't know, this is a little more like a relaxed Let's Play than the Omega Ruby one, so I kind of want to share some of it with you guys live, and some of them won't be, so we're gonna mix it up, it's gonna be a little mixed bag, but anyway, we did a bunch of shit, pretty much, we got our first gym badge, we made it to Rustboro, as you can see here, and, we, at the very end, had I think it was like a Team Aqua guy, he was running off, and then the Devon guy was like, oh no, shit, something, I don't know. But we're about to find out more right now. Anyway, so he says, oh, you there, you're that fantastic trainer who helped me in Heidelberg Woods. Help me, I was robbed by Team Aqua, so it was a robbery. I have to get the Devon parts back. If I don't, I'm going to be in serious trouble. Alright, well, I'll help you, dude. I will help you. First, though, as you can see in the layout, we do have some party changes since our last time. They were here in episode 1. We have marched up now level 16. You can see the moves on the screen. Beldum level 13. Now it obeys us. Until level 20, it will obey us. And then we have Zigzagoon, not in the layout, because it's not really a part of our party exactly. It's more like a cut bitch, HM bitch, don't give a shit about it bitch. Sorry, Zigzagoon, but, I mean, some Pokemon are just the HM bitches. Alright, so anyway, we do have another Zigzagoon, and one of the complaints that I do have about this game, the only complaint, probably, is the lack of Pokemon selection. I was looking for a long time for a Pokemon to get for my third member, and I just couldn't find anything. They were all Wurmples, they were all Zigzagoons, and they were Whismurs. It was pretty terrible. So, I don't know what to say. It's just, it's the same Pokemon over and over again. And I don't want any of them. I don't want Whismur. I don't want a Zigzagoon. I have one on my team for cut and whatnot, but, I mean, I don't want a Wurmple either. That's the thing. So, that kind of just sucks. But, we'll live with it. We'll find a Pokemon eventually. I think that the Pokemon get better later in the game. So, if we do have just these two Pokemon for a decent amount of time, it's going to be okay. We're all good. Just, you know, our team might not shape up for, you know, a little longer than we would want. So, anyway, I think that we are obviously supposed to go into that cave and, you know, confront Team Aqua and whatnot. But I think I want to just take a moment and use Cut over here to kind of do some little bit of training. And, ooh, that's what the HMs look like. I actually have not used that. I haven't used any HMs yet, so I guess it's kind of cool. Has a little, I don't know if it's always the same, if it's always, like, green, but looks kind of cool, I guess. A little nice glow to it. And, what was I just, like, sneaking past him? What the fuck? Alright, well, anyway, we have one more tree. I think I just want to get that item, actually. We're already, like, pretty decently leveled, and the XP share in this game, we found out last episode in the live stream, it's the same as X and Y, so it's, like, OP and stuff. So, yeah, I guess we're going to avoid those other trainers. We don't really need it. Like I said, we're OP and stuff, so that's cool. Let's go over here. Are those? Those are Chesto Berries. Okay, we'll get those, and we'll get the items. So, I guess it was somewhat worth it. Get, what, like, 6 berries? Yeah, we'll get 6 Chesto Berries, and whatever is in that Pokeball. In the mystery Pokeball. I was taking a quiz today. It was, oh crap, I thought I was about to run off. Okay, an Aether, I guess that was somewhat worth it. And, it's like an oral quiz, like, you know, he asks questions out loud and everything. And, he's like, alright, for either 10 extra points, or for the contents of this box. It was just, it was a Dunkin' Donuts box. He shook it. It sounded like it was more like art supplies in there, like crayons or something. And everyone kept on taking the points, and then he's like, alright, finally, who can answer this question for extra credit? You can either get the box, or the 10 extra points. And then one dude's like, no, fuck, I want to see what's in that box. And it was a donut. And I was jealous. I was like, kind of want a donut now. Alright, anyway, this is, oh, what am I to do? We were just, oh, that's the old man. That does not look like the guy. We were just on our walk, Pico and I, and we were attacked by an odd thug. And then the scoundrel made off with my darling Pico. Who are you, Pico? I don't know how he got out of that insane asylum, but he must have done a good job of it. Alright, anyway, let's take a look down here, see what Team Aqua's up to. What? Are you coming? Come and get some of them. Yeah, sure, man. And that's a wild Pokemon. It's gonna be a Whismur, because all I can find in this cave are fucking Whismurs. And I was actually looking for a Zubat, too. I was getting so desperate, I wanted to get another Pokemon on my team. I'm like, you know, I'll get a Zubat. You know what? I haven't used Crobat too often. Crobat's a cool Pokemon. Nah, there's only Whismur in here. I'm like, come on. Come on now, really? Alright, anyway. Little Pico! Alright, what's up? Come on. Rawr, kill it all! Ah, this hostage Pokemon turned out to be worthless. And to think I made a getaway into this tunnel to nowhere. And now, now you're here to battle me. Really? Yeah, really, ma'am. Pretty nice music. I like this. Mentioned that in the live stream. All the live streams, by the way, are on twitch.tv/the4thgengamer with the number 4, not the word. So if you want to go ahead and follow that Twitch account, go ahead and you won't miss out on the streams. You'll get a nice little email notification and all that cool shit. And for this series, I will post a video every time that I do go streaming. So anyway, we did get this Marsh Stomp evolved. That was the major change on the team and really the only change. Besides, I guess, you know, getting Zigzagoon, but that really isn't a change. And, oh, that's just fucking fantastic when your iPad or whatever device goes off in the middle of recording. I always forget to turn that off. Oh, well. Anyway, this is just, light work. This Aqua Grunt. Is this all he has? That would be kind of upsetting. Be a little too easy. Beldum grows the level. That's cool. We know I'm getting too OP, because then he's gonna not listen to us. Alright, so he's taking care of... is this the end of my evil deeds? He looks kind of happy, actually. I don't know, man. I don't know, a little sketchy. Alright, let's see. What does he have to say now? This is not plain not right. The boss told me this would be a slick and easy job to pull. All I had to do was steal some parts from Devon. You want him back badly? Then take him. So we got the Devon parts back, which is pretty cool. I like that. Alright, and then the old man's gonna be like, oh my darling Pico, Pico, I'm glad that he's here safe. My Pico owes her life and freedom to you, lad. They call me Mr. Briny, and you are. Oh, so it's Josh, is it now? Then I sincerely thank you, Josh. If there's everything I can do to help you in turn, don't hesitate to ask me, to tell me. If I am to be found, it will always be at my cottage by the sea in the Petable Woods. Come, Pico, high time. We're on the way home. Or something on his way home. I don't know. Alright, so now we can head back. I think we're going to go to, like, Devon or something. And just, I don't know, shoot the shit. See what's up. Oh, there's the dude that was blocking off the other house. Roar! That goofy goon highlighted it out of the tunnel. Hightailed it. Highlighted. Nice. Hightailed it out of the tunnel. I can't go back to digging. You can. Oh, that's so good. I'm happy for you, man. You can go back to digging. Alright, let's see what's in this house now. Since that's available now. See what's up. Together in the town, yeah, you got a thing, whatever. Mauville. What the hell? That reserve tunnel there. At first, we had a huge crew working on boring through rock. The rock had the latest machinery, but we had to stop. Turns out the. Okay, yeah. Negative effect. Bullshit. Don't care. Is this house useless? Do I get anything from it? Come on. Wow. That was a waste of time. Now, I went to this, all the houses. I believe I talked to everybody, except for Devon. I talked to everybody in Rustboro, and I got a Quick Claw. I got a... Wow, okay. I got a Quick Claw. That was the best item. I got a Float Stone, I think it was, and a few other weird items, but, you know, it was cool. That is a Zigzagoon. Fuck off. Anyway, let's go to Devon. I think that's where we're supposed to go. Hey, there we go. Oh, how did it go? Did you get my Devon parts? You did! You got them back! You really are a great trainer. I know. As my thanks, I'll give you a great ball. So, we defeat a scrub trainer, and we get an XP share. And then we defeat a trainer that's better, and you give us a great ball. That just doesn't make sense. Okay. Whatever. Oh, yes, young man. Please come with me. And now we're gonna have to deliver the letter and the package and all that shit. All that fun stuff. Alright. Mr. Stone. Oh, Mr. Stone. No, that's... No, wait. Who am I thinking of? That's Stevenson I'm thinking of. Where's the... Yeah, you're grateful and blah, blah, blah. What's the president's name? I thought it was Mr. Stone for a second. I don't know. Our president would like to have a word with you. Please come with me. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. What up, president? What up? Please, go ahead. Yes. It is Mr. Stone. Ah, oh, I could have sworn it was that. I was actually right. I'm Mr. Stone, the president of the Devon Corporation. I heard just now how we have quite a bit to thank you for. So you helped out my staff not just once but twice. Here's a favor I'd like to ask of a reliable trainer like you. Now I want you to know I'm a president you can trust. I'd never be so mean to ask a favor for nothing in return. Here, give me your Pokénav Plus for a moment. Alright, what's up? And once again, updated! I feel like everyone's just taking our Pokénav and just upgrading. Alright, we now have the BuzzNav function, which is like TV and stuff. That's cool. The function that I just added to your Pokénav Plus was called the BuzzNav. It is an indispensable tool for any trainer who's traveling out in the world to use it, and you'll be able to get the latest news from around the region and from your own friends anytime and any place. Now, let me go to the important issue of what it is I need you to do. What do you need? The letter to Steven, and he's in Dewford. I got the letter, and I'm assuming we still have the package to deliver to Captain Stern. Or maybe not. Okay. I guess not. Check out this BuzzNav. I'm kind of curious how this works. Welcome to BuzzNav. BuzzNav, bring you the latest buzz from around Hoenn. Pretty much like TV. Yeah, sure. Street Pass. Why not? I don't even know what Street Pass is. Sort of. Well, I know the idea of it, but it's like, never used it. Okay. Yep. This is an HNN special report. The Pico napping incident that became a top headline not long ago, thanks to the brave actions of one young trainer. Pico's trainer, Mr. Briny, age 72, responded, something stopped going so fast. Fuck off. Anyway. That's good. So, we gotta go down to Mr. Briny, down on Route 104, somewhere around there, 103. Anyway, we have Mayo here. Oh, hey, Josh, have you been catching lots of Pokemon? I'm doing pretty good on that front, at least. I caught so many Pokemon in Petalburg Woods that I ran out of Pokeballs. Oh, yeah. And I passed Mr. Briny when I was in the Petalburg Woods. I guess he must have been on his way home to his cottage on Route 104. It was 104, not bad. I'm doubting myself. I gotta be confident. Josh, you just moved here, so there's no way you can know, but Mr. Briny was once a highly respected seafarer. Interesante. Muy, muy interesante. Very interesting, if you don't speak Spanish. Alright, now normally I would say this is like the part of like an episode where I would say, alright guys, I'm gonna pause the episode, I'll be right back, and I'll be near Mr. Briny. However, you know, it's a new game, I kind of want to just take it in, just enjoy the beautiful bridges, the beautiful music, the awesome scenery. Now, if this is like a year from now and we're playing Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire, I'm gonna be like, yeah, I'll be right back, because it's all the same thing. I'm not gonna use the cut over there, I was kind of curious what's over there, but fuck it anyway. And, you know, I would love to catch more Pokemon, but, like I said, there's, like, no variety whatsoever. It's really bad. It's really not good. Zigzagoon, Wurmple. It's, like, 90% of the Pokemon here. Probably higher. The other 10% is fucking Wurmple. Not Wurmple. Whismur. Alright, let's go, Mr. Briny. There we go. Hold on, let's belay that, Pico! Oh, it isn't Josh. You're the one who saved my Pico. Well, we owe you for that day. What's that you want to sail with me? What's this all about then? Letter brown for Dewford? Certainly that'd be no problem at all. You come to the right man. Shall we hoist saddle for Dewford at once? Yeah, sure. Let's go to Dewford. Why not? Let's venture out. Alright, we'll bring Pico and it'll be a jolly old time. And we're off! We're off on Mr. Briny's ship. Boat. Thing. Yo, look at this. Look at this. Wingle's chilling with us. That's awesome. That is great right there. I love it. Better than how it was in Ruby Sapphire. Alright, let's check out Dewford. Like the musical, ready? Oh, hey, we struck land in Dewford, lad. I suppose you'll be heading offshore to deliver that letter to what's-his-name or whomsoever. If you ever feel lost or adrift, though, try calling in on the island's Pokemon gym. The lead up really surely knows everyone and everything that goes on in this town. Alright. Cool little dock here, I like it. Just gonna creep down this, staircase here. I don't know why I should do that. Let's check out the view that we get from reading this. A tiny island in the blue sea. Why, that one doesn't zoom out? Oh, come on. Come on, I like that, man, I like that. Alright, anyway. I guess we're gonna go deliver this letter, right? That'd be kinda cool. This is the weird-ass, I hate the Dewford Hall, I'm not going in there. Get away from me. Alright, we have, are those fish? What the fuck? Oh, that's a oh my god. I'm an idiot. That's a swimmer. That was like a Pokemon. I was like, what the fuck is going on? Alright, so now we have a hiker dude, I think. Is it a hiker? It is. It's a backpacker. Wow, okay. Alright, game. See you playing tricks. Hopefully this cave, I think, has some cool shit in it. I think it does. I want to get some good Mega Evolutions, and we already have Swampert. We already have... Well, we're going to have Swampert. We're going to have Metagross. But I want to have some new ones, you know? Maybe we can get Altaria. Maybe we can get, I don't know. Just Pokemon, man. Just Pokemon. I need them. Need them new Megas. I want to try them all out. And the more I try here, the better. Alright. Trunt. Cool. Loaf around. All you want, man. The more trunting, the merrier. Alright. So Slakoth is out. That was a little more painful than I thought it would be. But that's good. It's all gravy. Okay, so I'm back. Sorry. I just like getting interrupted and stuff. That's just like the norm now. But anyway, I am back. And I don't know if you even realize, but you know, I just had to cut a small part. Because, you know, getting interrupted is fun. Anyway, I think we're going to deliver this letter to Mr. Steven Stone. And I think we'll be all good for now. Granite Cave. Alright, there's got to be something cool here. And this is a very different format. Wow. Do you, do anything? Flash. Alright, cool. If Zigzagoon can learn this, I think I can... I don't mind teaching that to him, but I doubt he'll be able to learn it. Let's take a look. Take a little looky. Yeah, no one can learn it. Oh, well. I don't think it should be too bad here. What the fuck? The mural, yeah, something. Alright, please, something good. Something, please. And it's a Zubat. Do I really want... I think I was really desperate. That's why I wanted one. Level 11. You know what? I think I'll give it a try. If this kills it, then oh well. Okay, alright. I'm gonna catch a Zubat. Or will I? You know what? Fuck, no. Its moveset is absolute just terrible before it evolves, and it'll be more of a burden than worth. So can we move here? Ooh, a mural covers the entire wall. The painting depicts the life of people and creatures that look like Pokemon. Interesting enough. I guess we need to do the... Oh, we need to do the gym first. Okay, so I guess we gotta do the gym, and then we will actually deliver the letter. I guess that's the letter we have to do to him. So now we got Makuhita. Now I'm being picky. Now I'm being a little picky with my Pokemon. Alright, so now we know that next time, once we're done with Boralie, then we will be able to do this little Steven Stone thing. Alright, cool. So, I think we are going to do some gym trainers. Not necessarily the gym leader, I don't know if we're going to have time for that, but I think that we'll do some gym trainers and we'll call it a day. I like this gym already. I like it better. But yeah, I'll brush you off. This is easy work right here, I think. So, actually we're pretty hooked up with our Beldum with Zen Headbutt, now that I think about it. I'm going to keep using this Marsh Chomp for a little bit longer, see how we can do. But I gotta say, though, it's a little weird. Marsh Chomp, he looks really fucking huge, like, compared to Mudkip. And then when you get, like, a Swampert, it looks kind of big, but it's like, Marsh Chomp just looks so bigger. It's weird. But I don't know. Anyway, let's go for a nice Tackle. I think Tackle might do more in terms of, you know, like, defense and special defense. So let's take a look, though. See how Tackle does. And, yeah, that would have killed it. That would kill it. Even though that was a crit, actually. I'll take it. And confusion. Yeah, okay. Thanks, Metatite. You're really amazing. And we're confused. Oh, yeah, that's just fantastic. Alright, no problem. I'm just slightly annoyed with this Metatite. But we do have the Quick Claw, which is nice. And, why would we not hurt ourselves in our confusion? This is kind of annoying right now. Alright, I'm gonna tell you, you're irritating and I hate you, so I'm gonna go into my Beldum, and I'm gonna use Zen Headbutt, cause fuck yeah, Zen Headbutt, power. I fucking love this Beldum so much. And ooh, the detect failed. Ooh. Yo, detect. Oh my god. Endor, are you serious right now? That's terrible. That is just awful. Alright, so confusion, that shouldn't do much at all. Yeah, that did literally two. Zen Headbutt makes it. Holy shit, that Meditate was much more annoying than it should have been. Alright, let's go on here. Damn. Alright. That's over. That's good. Alright. I think I'm gonna switch. Into our Beldum here. Give it some more time in battle. Get closer to that awesome Matang. And ultimately that Metagross, though. And, ooh, would you look at that? Mm. Oh, there we go. That got us there. Cool. I think we only have a little, I don't know. How many trainers do we have in this? I have no idea. We have a Machop. Alright. Nice Zen Head, but should be a lot easier than that Metite. Metite is just annoying sometimes with that Endure. Endure and Detect. That combo is just annoying. Doesn't help it win, but it'll troll you. Alright, so as long as it's Zen Headbutt makes it, should be able to one-hit it. Death Stab in two times. And yeah, there we go. Nice and easy. And we got a crit. Oh, don't know if that mattered. Might have mattered, actually. Alright, so that's good. That's another trainer out. And Zigzagoon picking up some levels, too. That nice XP share. I'll take it. Alright. Let's see. Okay. Boom. Alright, so we have another one here. And I think we're almost at Broly already. Wow. So we're going to do this one, and I think we're going to call it an episode. The next time we'll do Broly, we'll do the letter, we'll go back to Devon, tell him we did that, and then on to Slayport. So, making some good progress. But this bitch has a motherfucking Metasite. Oh no. Detect. Endure. Fuck you. Or Bide. Oh no, Bide. Alright, we need to kill this bitch. We need to kill this bitch right now. Oh man. Okay. Okay. As long as this hits, we'll be good. And, okay, good. It made it. For a second, I thought I wouldn't, but alright, we're good. And hopefully it's a Machop or maybe a Makuhita, something that can't take his Zen Headbutt too well. Hey, we grew a level. Hey, I'll take that. Take the level up. Alright, sweet. And Machop, yeah, perfect. That thing's not taking his Zen Headbutt for nothing. Alright. We got this. Nice and easy. Level 11, light work. Use that Zen Headbutt power and one hit it. Because we're just awesome, and Beldum's just awesome. I love it. It's really, this event Beldum, it's fucking amazing. All right, so I believe that's the last one, right? Is that going to be the episode? And I believe that it just might be. Yeah, I think that this way would be the right way to go. And yep, there is Broly. I will, wow, he's like doing some exercise or whatever. I'm just gonna save right here just in case something shitty happens. Always good to save. We'll start off right here next time, guys. We will, do I want to heal? I'll just, no, not save, damn it. I'm gonna take a look at my party for a second. We'll go and see how it goes, and yeah, we'll take it from there. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like, and if you're new, hit that subscribe button so you're up to date on all the awesome Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire coverage, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.